careers than we could not because of the pandemic. So things have changed, and finally we will have a real full exchange this year. So I want to momentarily express my gratitude towards these five fabulous students and also towards their dean and their flute teacher, their flute faculty, Professor Sabina Jiang. Professor Jiang is in the audience. Would you please stand just a moment?
Thank you. say just a couple of words about this piece. And I love the five divertimenti that Mozart wrote for three basset horns. About 10 years or so after Mozart died, the divertimenti were published, and they were not published for the original instrumentation, which was the three basset horns, but they were published for two clarinets and bassoon. I guess one other thing I'd like to tell you about this piece is that the clarinet, which was invented at the beginning of the 18th century, really didn't begin to flourish as a melodic instrument until late Mozart. So about the 1780s or so, composers started writing melodically for it. And this piece was written in 1785 or so, and it was written for the same person whom Mozart wrote the concerto and his famous quintet for, Anton Stadler. Anton Stadler had a brother who also played the basset horn, and they had another friend, and they went around and they took these five divertimenti on tour. They're really lovely pieces, and we've chosen one movement of the third divertimento, so we hope you enjoy that.
Thank you.
might not know it, but I'd just like to say briefly that the young man who is conducting right now with great talent and birth is also the arranger of this next piece. Dale Cox.
Thank you.
going to Taiwan. So we're using the combined flute choirs of East Carolina University and the University of Taipei, plus we're adding the people who are going to Taiwan, and we're going to world premiere Jay Dugan's piece. And he called it, fittingly for last year, Where We Hope to Go. This year our hopes are being fulfilled, and we're so grateful for Jay. He's been a wonderful collaborator. We've been in touch with him all the time. We've been sending recordings and comments back and forth, and he's just been terrifically responsive and helpful. So we love his piece. We think it's beautiful. And you're going to be, if the right word is, treated to my singing tonight, because we have a singer and we need a little more sound. So I'm going to be working with Tommy Dadson, who is coming with us as well. So it's going to be a very interesting performance, I think, from that aspect of things. So we are singing both the text to 'Tis a Gift to Be Simple for the first stanza, and then we're going to be singing the first stanza of a Taiwan folk song that is extremely popular over there and very beloved, Longing for the Spring Breeze. So we'll be singing it in Mandarin, and we've learned those syllables especially for it. So here we are. And once again, our very talented flutist and conductor, Dale Cox, has agreed to conduct the world premiere of Where We Hope.